About 4 weeks after the Tigers announced they'd need a new manager, they have one. This afternoon, former Manager of the Year Ron Gardenhire became manager of the Tigers. Over a nine-year span, his Twins beat Detroit 98 times. And if you can't beat him, hire him. Walking into Little Caesars Arena this afternoon, there was Ron Gardenhire's face on the scoreboard with a welcome. You're a rock star already, aren't you?
I don't know about that, but I'm having fun. I tell you, this is a great atmosphere here, and I had a fun day today.
We saw a shot of you getting a private tour from the owner of the team, Chris Illich, and Al Avila, just a few moments ago. That's tall cotton right there.
Well, I tell you what, this place is spectacular. I mean, very proud of it, I'm sure. And you know what? What a venue! And it's always been loud. I've always admired this hockey team, and it's even getting louder in here. This is unbelievable.
You told me earlier today how much you have always embraced Detroit, and I'm sure you've gotten a sense that Detroit is changing. Detroit is evolving. Detroit is growing, particularly downtown.
Yeah, it's beautiful down there. They've done a lot of good. It's a beautiful place. I've always loved the ballpark. It's a big old adventure out there, and that was good for the little teams.
All right, you're from, well, Oklahoma, but you spent so much time in Minnesota, which is similar in climate to what we have here. How much of a hockey fan are you? And we actually found some video of you with some, at least some hockey in your background. There you are,
oh,
in
yeah.
goal.
There you go. That was, I didn't have skates on, though. I had my ice vision boots. Now the problem there is I couldn't get up. There you go.
Somebody had to help you get up. And then you went snowmobiling, which is also a favorite pastime for the people here in Michigan. That's as good as it gets, isn't it?
Right, yeah, that's for ALS right there with Ken Herbeck and Terry Steinbeck, two players that we had. Both lost their father's ALS. So that's an event we do every year up northern Minnesota, about 400 miles, and we raise a lot of money.
Well, you know this. There is a fraternity of guys who do what you do, managers in baseball, coaches in all of the sports. And the head coach of the Red Wings is Jeff Blashill, who wanted to welcome you to town. Here's Jeff.
Well, I certainly want to welcome Ron to this great sports city. I was born in Detroit. I'm a lifelong Tiger fan, so I look forward to lots of wins. And you're coming to a great ownership and great organization. So welcome to Detroit.
Pretty cool.
That stuff means something to you.
Absolutely. I actually had a chance to go down in the locker room and talk to him a little bit, too. And what a special guy. And you know what? I look forward to getting to hang out with him. I told him, let me throw you some BP a little bit this summer, and we'll have some fun together.
All right. Everybody who is watching is a hockey fan, but everybody in this town is also a baseball fan. What's the challenge as you see it as we chat in late October for the Tigers of 2018?
Well, I think, you know, we all know that they're trying to do a little bit of a rebuild here. You got some pretty big superstars here in Miguel Cabrera, and I've watched him play and kill us for a long time over there with the other ball clubs. So we've got challenges, but you know what? It's about putting in a system and making sure everybody's on the same page, and let's get this team fundamentally sound and, you know, move forward and learn to play the game and help, you know, go through our minor league systems and talk to all those guys. They've been working their butts off to get these players ready. Now let's make it happen again.
All right, I said it to you earlier this afternoon. Once again, welcome. And enjoy
my
this
pleasure.
Place. This
oh
is
my.
This is special here at Little Caesars.
Yeah,
Arena.
This is gorgeous. Wow,
right.
What a place.
Ron Gardenhire, as of today, he is one of us.